Greetings to all my friends and subscribers. I want to wish you all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Now, I want to say a couple things about Christmas. Firstly, I don't believe that Jesus was actually born on the 25th of December. I believe he was born at a later date. And also, I don't believe that the three wise men were at the manger when he was an infant. I believe he was older when they went to see him. But let me tell you what I do believe. I believe that he was born of a virgin, and not only that, I believe that he was God come in the flesh to save his people from their sins. One of my favorite scriptures in the Bible is in the book of Matthew. I'm going to read it for you. And it's where the angel is speaking to Joseph and telling him that his wife was conceived of the Holy Ghost. And it says after that, "And she shall bring forth a son, and thou shalt call his name Jesus, for he shall save his people from their sins." It didn't say that he was going to make it possible if they did something. It said that he would do it. And that's exactly what he did. So that is really the good news of the gospel and part of the Christmas story, that Jesus Christ, who was God come in the flesh, actually saved his people from their sins. So this holiday season, when you're making merry and all, think about the fact that here in the manger was God incarnate into human flesh. He was not only fully man, he was fully God, and that made it possible for him to be the propitiation for our sins. So many blessings to you, and I pray you have a happy and safe holiday season, remembering Jesus and all that he did for you. And okay, that's it for now. Thank you for watching my videos, and I pray that you are well and in good health. Bye-bye.